Okay, everybody, as you can see here, this is my 3DO microphone, you know. Pay no attention to the dust, all right? I haven't used it in a while. But if you open this big box up, this is like the locking mechanisms. And then it comes open like that, soundproof, whatever, with the phone. And there you have it. It comes with this wire cable that you can plug up to a sound interface, you know. Got two, well, actually got three male parts, you know, for your audio. Then that plugs into the mic, and this plugs into your audio interface here. And this is the microphone itself. All right, now this, hold on, let me do this. Okay, now this is the 3DO mic. The 3DO mic, I've seen a lot of people use this for ASMR with this. It's a bi-directional microphone, I think it was called, I don't know. Anyway, so this is a good microphone to have if you wanna do some ASMR. Now, for my sound interface, this is a must. It actually works well with this microphone, the sound interface. Is right there the focus right, this one right here, focus right, 2i2, the third gen model. All right, as you can see, I got what are these wires called, XLR cables, which those works better than these mics, these XLR cables right here works better than these. All right, this is the wire that came with it. Alright, so, and you don't need a cloud lifter. All you gotta do, like, okay, with that sound interface, that's my PC. With that sound interface right there, it works when I turn on the phantom power. You can research what this device is on YouTube, the Focusrite 2i2. But if you turn on the focus, the phantom power, it's like the battery that's inside, which is a 9-volt battery in the microphone. It don't even utilize. I'm trying to make up words. I don't really need the battery, but it's in there. But because it's powered by the phantom power on my sound interface, all I gotta do is just hook that up. Make my computer recognize the input. Like, it will come on your computer that says focus right, and boom, it's there. It's there. You know, you plug it up to a USB 3 cable to your computer. Make sure these knobs right here is at the same point, you know, the same gain of volume. It should match either on the right microphone and the left microphone. It should match. And that's all you gotta do. Hold on.
Okay, so this is my recording with the 3DO mic. As you can see, it goes back and forth. It goes back and forth between the right microphone and the left microphone. Hello. There you have it.